Is the BJP distancing itself from Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar and is laying ground to dump him after the polls? A look at the two parties' campaign shows that all is not well in the ruling alliance. Reports from the ground say that the two partners are virtually running parallel campaigns. Even the BJP video campaign has no mention of Nitish Kumar. BJP hoardings across the state portray only Prime Minister Modi. Similarly, the Janata Dal United campaign also talks only about Nitish Kumar. Reports say that BJP has sensed resentment against Nitish Kumar on the ground, and the party is clear that unless votes are sought in the name of Prime Minister Modi, the NDA has no chance.